is no other. The hope of mankind, Christ Jesus, the Messiah. So my dear friends, before we go on with this message, may I simply remind you, many went to bed last night, but right now, some people have died. You may even know someone who may have died. Some people, yesterday, in the morning, they were strong. Their health was perfect. But right now, some are in the hospital. Do you know something? This is the sovereign grace, the goodness of God to you. But let me ask you, have you said, "Oh Lord, thank you for giving me life"? Have you said, "Jesus, thank you for keeping me in health"? Or do you just sleep, you wake up, you just rise up, and off you go? And you never say, "Lord, today I thank you for the life"? You may have forgotten, you may not know, but today I want to invite you that we may say, "Lord Jesus, we thank you." So my dear friends, on this note, if you know, if you believe that God is good to you, please, let's come together and go to God in prayers. Let us pray and bless the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name. Almighty God, we thank you. Eternal God, we bless your name. You are God in heavens. You are God in our lives. You are God in this world. There is none like you. You are the one and only true God, the King of the heavens, the Lord of lords, the giver of life. Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your compassion. We thank you for everything you have done for us. Dear Lord, we bless your name. For Jesus Christ, our Savior, our Deliverer, our salvation. Lord, today, as many who are not born again, as many who are not regenerated by your Spirit, Lord, come and walk in them. As they repent, please forgive their sins. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Our God is great. Our God is mighty. Precious people, we are bringing the good news of the blessed kingdom of God to you. There is no one like Jesus. Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Jesus Christ, the Savior of mankind. Jesus Christ, the lover of your soul. The one that loved you so much. You see the cross. He left heaven. He went to the cross. He spread out his hand. And then he died for you. He thought about you. He said, "Father, let me go down. Let me go and die. Let me give up my life. That people in Manchester, that they may receive the redemption that is in Christ." Jesus says, "Let me be humiliated. Let me cry. That Manchester may laugh." Jesus says, "Let me dishonored. The people in England might be honored. Jesus says, Father, let me go down and die. The people in UK that will repent and believe in me may be blessed. My dear friends, 2,000 years ago, Jesus Christ, the only way to heaven, Jesus Christ, the only Savior, He died for you on the cross. Jesus Christ died. He destroyed the power of sin. My dear friends, the question is this: are you born again? Do you know Jesus? Have you repented for your sins? Have you made peace with God? The question is this: the debt of your sin, has it been cancelled? Do you know sin is a debt that you must pay? Jesus Christ, the Son of God, Jesus Christ, the risen Lord, He paid the debt of your sin. And He said, hey, Esther, Michael, James, He says, we've seen John, come to Jesus. The debt of your sin must be cancelled. That is what Christ is saying to you today. If you are not born again, if you don't know Jesus, if you do not love Jesus, if you do not worship Jesus, today Jesus Christ is saying, hey, it is time to get your sin cancelled. He wants to wipe it off. Only the name